get set for the kickoff. Number 7 in to kick this one off.
The Vikings will be kicking off to start the game. Austin back to return.
He got all of that one. This one is handled by Austin. Austin has a nice return, taking it back to the 28.
Spread the ball around and make sure the defense knows that they have to cover every receiver.
First and 10.
We'll start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
Only one man in the backfield. Fitzpatrick sends a man in motion. Number 90 is there on the stop at the 31.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Second and 7.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
One back. We didn't have one. Lucky.
Making some changes along the defensive front. Only one man in the backfield. Dropping back. Throwing. Just can't find a way to bring that one in.
And there's not one wide receiver who can ever claim that he's never dropped a pass. It's just part of the game.
Third and 7. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Check it out, baby. Stay at home. Stay. What's the hard count?
Pressure coming, dumps it off. They've got the screen. Williams comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line.
When you can get the ball into his hands on a screen, chances are he'll make enough moves to get you a first down.
Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Regular. Watch each other back. Set.
Pass play here on first down. With the throw, the wide receiver has it. Number 41 is there on the stop. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Voila! Let's turn it up, D.
Minnesota looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime with the pass, and he can't hang on. He can't complete that short pass, and it's second down.
Intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard.
Fitzpatrick back in the shotgun. Richardson goes in motion.
Play hard and fast, baby. Deuce it.
Hands it off to the back. Joseph comes up to make the play at the 50-yard line. So on the draw, he can't get free from the defensive lineman.
Yeah, he shedded his blocker and moved in for the stop behind the line.
To convert on the third down, they have to reach the 38. With the pass, almost picked off. Ingram was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Ingram, the intended receiver on the play.
Fields comes into the game for the punt. Lockett sets up to run back the punt. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First and 10. Ball on the 7-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. On the ground. Number 30 comes up to make the play at the 12-yard line.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
So that play goes for about six. Second and four coming up here.
Ball on the 12-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Houston goes with a four-man front.
Don't stop that motor.
Number four with a man in motion.
All right, let's go. We like to practice the rules.
Gets the ball off. Brent is there for the tackle. At the 15, the defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Houston using three linebackers. A little misdirection. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. Not getting the first down, it will probably bring out the punter. Number seven will come in now to punt it away. Austin is the deep return man. He kicks a line drive from the 38-yard line, midfield. Austin with some good moves and gets good yardage, bringing it back to the 44.
First and 10, ball on the 44-yard line.
Go make a play. Next down. Set.
Going to the right. Number 32 with the tackle at the 41.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Come on.
Ingram, the deep back. Dropping back. Rowan. And he makes the grab. Great throw to beat the zone.
I tell you, the defense has to do a better job of coming up and clamping down on the receiver whenever he enters their zone.
First and 10.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Here we go. Set. All day, baby. Come on. Get it up.
Sheds the tackle. Young is there on the stop at the 25. Ingram running hard, going right through the arm tackles.
Second and three. Ball on the 25-yard line.
What's the hard count? Nothing. Hey, watch that three.
Fitzpatrick with a man in motion.
Under 10, 10.
Yeah, you see him.
Yellow,
74. Tampa, they ain't got nothing.
Looking to run it here. Number 55 comes up to make the play. At the 22-yard line, he puts his head down and powers his way to the first. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Get it, Tony.
Watch the screen. Get my
cover. We're talking about green. Let's go. Go make a play.
Pull back handoff. Play action. Gets rid of it. Grabs the off-target pass. This one will be spotted at the 14-yard line. It's his third tackle in the contest.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
2D. One more, fella.
The Vikings come out of the 46. Olsen comes in motion. Hand it off to the back. Number 32 is there on the stop at the 13. Just back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it.
This defense can put the brakes on you real fast.
Third down, they have to get it to the 12 for a first.
14-yard line.
Minnesota now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. Hill is the deep back. Fitzpatrick sends a man in motion. Looks from the air trying to convert with the pass. They've got the screen. Stewart brings him down, but they get enough to move the chains. Fitzpatrick with a hot hand on this drive. It's first and goal at the 10. The Vikings come out of the 4-3. Rolls right. He takes off with room to run. Number 55 is there on the stop. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his legs.
Four more yards to finish off the drive with a touchdown.
Danny.
The corners move up to play this one tight. Minnesota comes out in their nickel package.
No stop that motor. Red, 25, watch out. All day, baby, come on. Check it out, baby.
Throws one up in the end zone. This one falls incomplete.
You got to take your time and get your receiver a ball that he can make a play in. He didn't do it there.
Austin was his intended target. It's third and goal at the 4. Fitzpatrick from the shotgun. Closing in. What a tremendous individual effort by the defensive lineman.
That's the kind of defensive player you can build a team around. Having a guy like that up front allows you to drop 7 or 8 guys back in coverage and still get a pass run.
Sebastian Janikowski will try to give his team the lead with his field goal attempt. The try is good. Sebastian Janikowski caps off the long drive by punching a short one through.
And some people may say, oh, this is an easy field goal. Let me tell you, after everything we've seen, there are no easy ones.
And he got all of that one, a great kick. This one is taken by Lockett. The offense takes over after they were 3 and out on their last possession.
They'll take over at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Let's run, man!
The Texans come out in a nickel package. Looking to run it here. Number 92 comes up to make the play at the 20-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and 9. Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Texans come out in a nickel pack. He'll bring the blitz. Gets rid of it. Ooh, nearly picked off. Hilton was the intended receiver on that play. Howard had the coverage on the play.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Solid 29. Keep your head up, big boy.
Blue go, 16.
They ain't got nothing.
The Vikings line up in the bunch formation. Number 4 with a man in motion.
Hey, soft, man. Turnover.
Drops back. With the throw, number 52 picks it off. The 20, number 52 with the dive.
The key to the play was pressure. They forced a quarterback to get rid of it before he's ready. And when he's rushing his throws out there, bad things are going to happen to this offense.
So it's a first down with great field position after the interception. They kicked the field goal the last time they were in the red zone. Houston calls a timeout. They have 2 timeouts left. first and goal at the 8-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen. Hey, let's go one deep. Let it go, baby. Walk and roll.
The Vikings come out in a nickel pack. Give it to the halfback. And they're in. Touchdown. Through the middle and into the end zone without a single hand touching him. Janikowski comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. So they come onto the field and get a touchdown on the first play.
That was one of those plays that an offensive coordinator dreams about. He draws it up, puts it in the playbook, tells the team to study it, and they execute it perfectly.
From the two. The defensive unit forced an interception the last time they were on the field. Ball on their own 18.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
Out of the I formation. Going to the air on first down. With a deep throw to the right side. Almost intercepted. He goes deep downfield and is lucky it's not picked off.
That's one of those times when you see a guy make a great play in the ball but not come up with a catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
No, one.
Houston comes out in their nickel package. Drops back. Gets rid of it. And he hits his target. Marshall is there on the stop at the 24. Number four. We'll be facing a third down now after that pass nets six. Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Bronco. Defensive line shifting around a bit. Martin, the lone back, number 85, comes in motion, shifting some personnel up front. Houston started off perfectly. The team's asked which sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Only one man in the backfield. They're coming with the blitz. With the throw. And it's caught. Jackson pulls him down at the 30. The pass moves the chains and they get their first down of the game. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen. Let's go. Set. Here we go. Let's go.
It off. Side is there for the tackle. And he was able to create a lot of space on that run, John.
Well, it started with some good blocking. And when he got through there, he turned up field and they weren't in position to tackle him.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
The Texans come out on a nickel pack. Number four sends a man in motion. The defense is shifting.
Not today.
Pass play here on first down. Rolls left. He takes off with room to run. He doesn't want to take the big hit. Second and three coming up
ball
here.
On the 48-yard line.
Hold the look.
The Texans come out in a nickel package. Tucks it away. Number 52 comes up to make the play. At the 48-yard line. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Ball on their own 48. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions. The Texans come out in a nickel package. They'll bring the blitz. Rosen Complete to the wide receiver. Howard is there on the stop, but they allow them to pick up the first. First play of this drive.
Ball at midfield.
47-yard line.
Let's go! Let's go!
Houston comes out in a dime package. Give it to the halfback. Adams is there on the stop at the 36. Pickup of 11.
On the play.
Last play of this drive.
The injury sustained earlier was minor, and they expect him to return to the game after a series or two.
Gabriel, the motion man.
Keep moving.
With the pass, and he hits his target. Jackson makes the play at the 34-yard line. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Go low.
The Vikings come out in the bunch formation. Drops back. Under pressure. Throws on the move. Nearly intercepted. Adams with the coverage.
Right. The intended receiver on the play.
Play of this drive.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Keep it up. And set. Hold the look. Defense, get ready. Watch the hard count. Hey.
Gets the pass off. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
They'll bring the deficit to within a touchdown if they can make this field goal. Through the uprights. What a kick. Walsh converts the long field goal attempt after that lengthy drive.
You know, he's a reliable kicker from that distance, so the coach has no qualms about giving him the chance to put 3 points on the board.
Sends it sailing. From the four. The defense gave up a touchdown on the last series.
If you don't like what you see with the defense, you can always audible into something else.
Jackson returns after spending time on the sideline with an injury. The Vikings with a four-man front. He tucks it away. Number 90 is there on the stop at the 21-yard line.
This is a good time to run a draw. They're going to be rushing hard for a sack. You should be able to slip right by him and head into the second one.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby. Hey, watch that three. Good shoot.
Minnesota comes out in their nickel package. With the pass. This one falls incomplete. Can't complete the short pass attempt, so they'll have a third down now. Lockett goes back into the game after being injured. The Vikings come out in a nickel package. Throws it. And he just can't hang on.
All he can do is look at his hands and wonder what the heck happened.
Intended receiver on the play.
Unable to get anything going on that series, they'll have to punt it away here. from the 35.
44-yard return for a gain of 1 yard.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
They won't know.
Mark is the deep back. The carry it. Number 92 is there for the tackle at the 41.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen him up, and then wham. You knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on their own 41.
41-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
The Texans come out in a nickel package. He gets the carry. Number 52 comes up to make the play at the 41-yard line. He tried to pick his way through the middle, but there was no room.
That's right. And when the middle of your offensive line is eaten up like that, you got to try and get to the outside. But they wouldn't let him get away.
Ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Here we go. Stay at home.
Green.
Hold the
look. 58.
You can't stop.
Mark, blown setback.
Green. 16.
Watch him.
With the pass, knocked away.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. He always seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
Number 85 was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number 7 is ready to punt this one away. Austin, into return. Fell down this one at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Hey, let's go one deep. Set. Cut.
Hand it off to the back. Lee is there for the tackle at the 17-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Minnesota comes out in their nickel package. Gets rid of it. They've got the screen. Running with a lot of room in front. They'll knock him out of bounds. At the 28-yard line. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Under 10, 10.
Fitzpatrick out of the gun.
Let's go now.
And he gets the delayed handoff. Lee is there for the tackle at the 34-yard line.
If they keep getting gains like this, it could really open up things for him in the second half.
Second and 4. Ball on the 34-yard line.
What's the hard count? All day, baby. Come on. Aggie Hollywood.
Aggie Minnesota Hollywood comes out team in their nickel pack.
Blue down, blue down. Go, blue. Stay at home.
Gets the pass off, and he hits his target. Number 55 Richardson comes up to make the play at the 38, and it's good for a first down. Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Regular.
The defense lines up in the nickel. With the throw, he's going to be spotted at the 41. It's the fourth stop he's made today. Richardson makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry and they don't miss tackle.
Ball on their own 41.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Ingram, the lone back. Dropping back. Throwing. And it's intercepted by the defensive lineman.
The third one.
That was a cover two scheme. Its basic premise is to keep the play in front of you. You can take calculated risks because you know someone has your back.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. Only one man in the backfield. A little misdirection. Howard is there for the tackle. At the 15-yard line. Picked up nine on the play. Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Gonna start. Here we go, baby. There we go.
Move. Catch the team.
Mark the deep man.
Keep moving.
And we've reached the two-minute mark here in the first half. Houston crams the line of scrimmage with defenders. The Texans line up in a 4-3.
Hold the look, and we're going to take it.
Drops back. Pressure, number 52, is there for the tackle. At the 15, loss of a couple on that one.
I don't think that was a designed quarterback run, but he thought he saw something open, but it closed up quickly, and he had nowhere to go.
Number 91 stops the clock there. If they can get it to the 15-yard line, they'll get a first down. Houston shifts their set so they can pack the line. Houston goes with a four-man front. This one is handed off. Number 52 brings him down, but they get enough to move the chains. He pounds it in there for the first. Ball on the 14-yard line. The Texans come out on a nickel package.
Green, 16. All day, baby, come on. We're talking about Green. Play it.
Hand it off to the back. Matt is there for the tackle. At the 11-yard line, Mark battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. They need 11 yards to get it into the end zone. Slip backs this time. Trying for the end zone before halftime. Lockett was his intended target. And let's see if they can convert on third down. If they do, then we'll see how they choose to manage the clock.
Third and 8. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
Yeah, yellow.
The Texans come out in a dime package.
Green, 16.
Got that
drops back.
Green.
With the throw. Power is there on the stop. John has proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
It's first and goal at the one.
Let's go. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Can he get there? And he's in for this tour.
Minnesota!
Walsh comes in for the point after, which will knot it up. The point after is good. They got excellent field position and made the most of it.
They took the ball by the horn. They weren't about to let that favorable circumstance turn out unfavorable.
Good distance. This one is handled by Austin. And he steps out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
33.
Will start the drive at the 33-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, 74. One back.
The Vikings come out in a dime package. Pass play here on first down. With the throw, he hits his receiver, and he goes out.
At the 44, excellent recognition by the receiver, reading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage. It's up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read. If the receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man, you can see passes going right to defender.
Dropping back to pass on first down with the catch. Baker is there for the tackle at the 50-yard line.
On the reception, gain of 6 on the play. Second and 4. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Blue, 74.
Fitzpatrick scans the defense from the gun.
That's great.
Throws it, and it's caught. Number 24 comes up to make the play at the 42-yard line.
You know what this does? It keeps one defense on the field, and it doesn't let them get the right personnel in there sometimes.
Spike stops the clock. Here we go. This will take the lead.
We're ready to begin.
Fields comes in to kick off. From the 7. Lockett returns this one to the 27.
Number 16 on the return.
and 10, number 4. Didn't exactly put on a passing clinic in that first half, and this graphic will spotlight his problem areas. Houston using three linebackers.
Going to the air on first down.
Short pass completed to the wide receiver. Matt is there for the tackle at the 29.
The screen is basically a misdirection play. You get the defense pursuing the quarterback, then he just tosses it over and hopes the receiver can find some running room.
Second down and 9 to go.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Mark the lone back, number 85, goes in motion.
I'm coming through, baby.
Here we come.
Stepping up, pressure coming.
Line had some problems with their assignments on that play. They just couldn't get the defenders at bay. I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
With the pass, he can't stay inbound.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Hilton was the intended receiver on that play. Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out.
From the 34-yard line, Austin has a decent return, taking it to the 47.
Be patient out there. When you see an opportunity, that's when you attack. So don't force
the drive
it.
At the 47-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go, D. Let's go.
Watch out.
Out of the I formation.
Temple, we're talking about green.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go. Blue, 74. Watch in.
Hand it off. Number 90 is there for the tackle at the 48-yard line.
Be aware of the pressure here. If you feel the heat, you got to make quick decisions. Just make sure they're good ones.
Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Minnesota comes out in their nickel package. Drops back, gets the pass off behind him, and he has it. And he's pushed out of bounds at the 42. They completed the pass for a first down.
And they did it against the cover, too. So the quarterback found a soft spot, and he got it in there.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. What's the hard count? Let's go now. Play hard and fast.
Ingram, the deep man. Fitzpatrick sends a man in motion. Hand it off. Minter comes up to make the play at the 43. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackle. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Back in the gun. Here we go, baby.
Fitzpatrick out of the gun.
Keep the throttle down.
Gets the pass off. Right on target to the wide receiver. Number 41 is there for the tackle at the 30-yard line. They get first down yardage on that hookup.
First and 10, ball on the 30-yard line.
Let's do our thing, let's do our thing.
The Vikings come out in a 4-3. Here comes the blitz. Gets rid of it, and this pass is completed. Number 24 is there on the stop at the 18. So they get two first downs on their last two plays.
And they're getting it done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives.
They got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive. Westbrook drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
He's had a tough day out there so far.
It's second down and a long way to go.
On the 20-yard line.
Watch the snap now. Keep moving. Here we go. Stay at home.
Watch out.
The Vikings come out of the nickel package. Austin, the man in motion.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Green. 16.
And with a counter play. Number 55 is there for the tackle. At the 20. Ingram gets the call on the counter. Short gain about a yard. This is the eighth play of this drive. They're inside the 20.
Here we go, baby. I'm going to do it, baby. Play it.
The Vikings come out in a dime package. Gets the pass off. Nobody picks up the running back. The 10, number 27, brings him down at the 3. Big gain of 17. And they'll have a first and goal. It's first and goal at the 3-yard line.
Get it up. All on us, y'all. Do something, do something. Let's go, let's go.
Looking for the goal line. Play action. Rolling right. Closing in. Keeps it. Baker is there for the tackle at the 1-yard line. Fitzpatrick thought he could pick up some yardage himself.
Well, the thing is, when the defense is playing in a zone, you've basically got everyone spying the quarterback. So it's very hard to get any yardage on a broken play like that.
The ball almost on the goal line, less than a yard away. Trying to get to the byline. Touchdown.
When it comes to a play like this, the lowest man with the best leverage is going to generate the biggest push. Seems that the offense got plenty low on that play.
Janikowski comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. Great opening drive that ends with the touchdown.
You know, this might be one of the best coaching staffs for making halftime adjustments. They always seem to be one step ahead.
Nice distance. From the 4-yard line. They forced a 3-and-out on the last series.
Number 16. Will start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
They'll go from the I formation.
Watch him, man. Go.
With the carry, number 52 comes up to make the play.
On the carry,
at the 25, Martin takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Second and 7 coming up here.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Defensive line shifting around a bit. Using split backs.
We're talking about green. Play hard and fast.
Lockett, the motion man.
Here we go. Goes left. Here we go, baby. Let's go. Hey.
Stepping up. Gets rid of it. Jumps and makes the catch. And he's knocked out of bounds at the 48.
You can count on him to make a handful of great catches throughout the game and really get that field stretch.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The Texans come out in a 4-3.
Hold the rock.
Hand it off. Number 91 comes up to make the play at the 48-yard line.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut. But they were nowhere to be found on that run.
Just about a 3-yard gain. Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
You can't stop me. Let's run, man.
Set. So we gonna take it.
Not today.
And go fast.
Off to the back, Matt is there for the tackle at the 46.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
To convert on third down, they have to get it to the 42. As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. The Texans come out in a 4-3, dropping back, rolling out to his left, throws it, he hits his receiver. Howard is there on the stop at the 27.
That was a heck of a throw. The ball had to be in one spot and the only spot where it could be thrown.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Hey, let's go. Let's go, D. Let's go. Keep the throttle down.
It's showtime, baby.
Only one man back.
Don't make
the play. Cuts it away. Simon comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line.
Mixon runs with passes, keeps the defense honest.
Gain of about a yard. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Here we go. Set.
The defense is shifting.
What screen? Here we go.
Game off to the tailback. Number 92 is there on the stop.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
17-yard line is where they have to go for a first. Nice job so far on third down for the offense, and we'll see if that continues here.
Dropping back under pressure, the defense has it.
Beautiful interception by Howard.
Yeah, he was back there watching the quarterback the whole way, and he just beat the receivers to the ball.
First after the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 17. Ingram, the lone setback. He gets the carry. Number 55 comes up to make the play at the 19.
Get some time in the pocket and be patient with it. Don't force it into coverage.
Second and 8. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Watch the snap now.
Red.
The Vikings come out in a nickel pack. Drops back. Pressure. He was hit just as he threw. This pass is incomplete.
Grading pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in. Either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Third and 8. Ball on the 19-yard line.
There we go. We need a rush.
Ingram, the lone back. Dropping back. With the throw. Now he looks for blockers. The back breaks free. Pulls him over. Number 32 is there for the tackle at the 30.
And all screen passes work because the offensive line did their job. You've got to have good open field blockers to be successful at running a screen.
So at the end of the third quarter, score is 17-10. Texans, the teams are set for the fourth quarter of play.
The fourth quarter is about to begin.
Ball on their own 30.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
Let's go now. Let's go. Here we go, baby. Play football.
Green, 74.
Go,
set.
Pass play here on first down. Rolling out to his left. Throws it. He finds his man. He's pushed out at the 37. Richardson gains about 7 yards on that reception.
Second
and maybe 3.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Blue Jam, Blue Jam.
Hey, let's go.
Set.
Fitzpatrick with a man in motion, shifting some personnel up front. Receives the handoff. Young is there on the stop at the 41. So he picks up about five on that run, moving the chains in the process.
The line did a great job there of blocking the backside pursuit, which helped him get the first down.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Here we go.
Minnesota shifts their set so they can pack the line. Minnesota goes with a four-man front. The defense is shifting. He'll pass on first down. Pressure coming. Throws it. And he just can't hang it. He somehow got that pass away.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous, and he has to get rid of the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Play hard and fast, baby.
With the carry, number 32 is there on the stop at the 49-yard line. 8-yard gain. And this is the eighth play of this drive.
Ball at midfield.
Keep the throttle down.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Defense, get ready.
These third downs haven't been much of an obstacle. And it's helped them take the lead.
Hand it off. Fumble. The Texans scoop it up. They got that one back.
Recovered by the offense.
Lockett sets up, waiting for the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance, so they have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
Deep in their own territory.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
This on. Let's go, boys.
The Texans with a four-man front. Hand it off to the back. Play action. Going for the deep man. What a catch. They'll spot this one at the 49-yard line. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. Great pass, great catch, and a lot of yardage. What about that play, John?
Now that is how you attack the defense through the air. The defense is going to have to make some adjustments in their pass coverage out here so they can stop that kind of thing from happening.
So after that nice catch and run, here's a look at his stats. Hand it off. Big tackle. He puts everything into that stick. And that gain will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
He's hanging it up. Green, 74. Left.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go, baby.
Yeah, you see
me. Yeah. He's off to the back. Sign is there for the tackle. Martin kept his legs moving. Gets seven hard-earned yards. Second down and four to go.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Hey,
The Texans with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. They'll spot this one at the 28-yard line. So that tackle now gives him four.
That's some good stuff right there. You give it to your back, have a ball straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
His third tackle of the game. They don't deviate at all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground.
Second and six coming up here.
Ball on the 23-yard line. Knock him out.
Houston using three linebackers.
Yeah, go.
Hilton
defense
goes in motion.
Keep moving. Do something.
On the call.
Number 52
is there for the tackles at the 21-yard line.
Number 46
takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Third and three. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down.
Houston now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. With the pass, gets his hand on it. Minnesota fails once again to get the first down, and that's 7 times.
And that's huge for the defense to keep stepping up on third down like that. They're a solid group of guys who make key stops.
Even if they make this, they'll still need a touchdown to move ahead. The kick is good. The Vikings find themselves right back in this one.
Now it's up to the defense to hold them.
Number seven. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. This one is fielded by Austin. Austin returns this one
to the 24.
Austin on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
You gotta believe it, it's our day.
Let's go.
Blue Dan,
the backs are lined up in an eye. Pass play here on first down.
Go.
Going long. He's there for the catch.
The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown, Texans. Touchdown.
The receiver ran a perfect route, and he turned around just in time to see the ball make the catch.
Janikowski comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good. Taking the lead by 11 now after scoring the touchdown.
Fields
is just about ready to kick this one away. He signals for the fair catch.
Time's running out for him, so they want to get back in this game. They're going to have to find a way to get into the end zone on this possession.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
386. What screen?
Out of the gun. Rowing. Broken up.
Martin was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
On the cover. Ball on the 20-yard line.
From the start. Lay it up.
Green. 16. Yes,
they'll go from the shotgun.
You can't stop me. Don't make a play. All right, here we go. Hey, you see me.
Stepping up. It's rid of it. Low throw, but he has it. The defender brings him down at the 25. The tackle is his fifth of the game. Number four will be facing a third down now after that pass nets six. Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Here we come. Left.
The Vikings line up in a five-receiver set this time.
Dynamite. I can do it, baby.
Dropping back with the throw. Picked off. Room to run.
The 20. The 10.
Touchdown, Texans.
Exactly what they had to do. Force the bad throw. Get the takeaway, return it for the score.
So they'll try to tack on the extra point. The point after is good. Fields will be kicking off. Not the type of kickoff they wanted.
Kickoff, out of bounds.
downs.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
So they have first and 10 here.
All on the 47-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on. Here we go.
Mark Malone back. Fires this one deep. Drops the interception. Deep throw, nearly picked off.
When you've got a receiver who wins a lot of jump ball situations, you got to throw it deep to him. That time, the defender got the better jump.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
The Texans come out in a dime package. Right in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
They're coming with the blitz. With the pass, short swing pass to the running back. And he goes out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
Loss of two on the play.
Ball on their own 46.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Deuce it. Let's go.
Houston comes out in a dime package.
Green, 25.
Green,
25. You fine. You good.
Contain them. Play late.
Here comes the blitz. Throwing. Pass ball's incomplete.
He just flicked his wrist and the ball just took off. He just needed to take a little bit off of that one. And it could have gone for a big play.
Lockett was his intended target. They'll go for it here.
Mark moves in motion.
Going for it on fourth. They'll need a big play here. With the pass, this one falls incomplete. Down by this much here in the fourth, they had no choice but to go for it.
Well, they're at the point of the game where they have to try something. Next time, maybe you try something else, but you can understand why they want to go for it here.
Minnesota lines up in a 4-3. Pushes it out to the left. Number 55 is there for the tackle. Ingram takes a picture, gain of 3. Let's make it 4.
Get behind those big old linemen and let them do their work.
Second and 6. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Everything you got.
Let's turn it up, D.
Three shoot.
Hey, let's go.
46 defense in this time.
Let's go,
defense! Looking to run it here. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss. They were looking for the run. They had 8 men up on the line of scrimmage, John.
That was just a great call by the defensive coordinator. He's aggressive. And you can see that aggressiveness paying off on play calls like that. The offense has been stepping it up on third down all day.
Let's do our thing.
Is there on the spot at the 39. They're going to keep the clock moving.
Well, they're playing conservative. They're going to keep pounding away, wearing down this defense, and working the clock.
Fields comes into the game for the punt. Lockett looks like he's ready for the return. Into the end zone, touchback. Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Houston lines up with 7 guys in the secondary. With the throw, almost picked off. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we go. One more, fellas.
Watch out.
Keep moving.
The Vikings line up in a five-receiver set this time. Throws it on the sideline and out of bounds.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Hilton was the intended receiver on that play.
Third and 10.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
So we're going to take it.
Green, 74. This is tough for you.
The Vikings line up in a five-receiver set this time. Dropping back. Stepping up. Gets rid of it. Right on target to the wide receiver. He brings it in for a big game.
Almost every wide receiver gets better at running routes as they get older. And this guy's no exception.
They'll call this play at the line of scrimmage. Closing in. Steps up. Throws it. It's batted away. Number 30 was there on the coverage.
Number 30 on the coverage. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Danny. Texans line up in the quarter defense. Steps up. Under pressure. Rolling right. Going deep. Looking for something in the end zone. Ooh, nearly picked it. The defender makes a good play to break up the deep pass.
Yeah, he had great coverage, but the ball should have ended up in his hands, not on the turf.
Houston comes out on the quarter defense. Gets rid of it. Almost intercepted. Fourth and one here, they're going to go for it. Number 12 sends a man in motion. Dropping back. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. They go for it and end up turning it over on downs.
But they're in one of those four down situations. They're trying to get something going. It's just that nothing's working.
So an update now on the injury. It doesn't appear to be anything serious, and his return is probable. A little misdirection. Number 32 is there Hill for the tackle.
The carry.
Hill runs it for about three on the counter play. Two-minute warning
seven.
Coming up.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go, B. Let's go.
Two seven minutes to seven. Go.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Stay back side.
I'll come through, baby.
The Vikings come out with eight guys in the box. Give it to the halfback. Stewart is there on the stop at the 28-yard line.
16 on the play.
All you need to do here is run some clock. Run the football up the middle.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
It's on. Keep moving.
46 defense in this time.
Be careful. Don't stop that motor. Not today. All right, here we go. We like a pack of wolves. We gotta have it, D.
Hand it off. Westbrook is there for the tackle at the 25.
Run it up the gut and keep that clock moving.
Second and 6. Ball on the 25-yard line.
You can't stop me. Here we go, baby.
Keep the throttle
the
down.
The Vikings come out with eight guys in the box.
Temple, bring it up, bring it up. Hey, watch the ball.
Let's turn it up, D.
Hey,
Hey, watch the screen.
Let's go now.
All right, now. Yeah, boom.
All on us, y'all. Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Keep moving. Watch the snap down.
Receives the handoff. Williams is there for the tackle at the 23. Hill battles his way forward for what appears to be a two-yard pickup.
Run it up the gut and keep that clock moving.
To get the first down, they have to reach the 18-yard line.
Come on! Let's go, dude!
Set, check it!
Let's go!
Play hard and fast, baby.
Fitzpatrick sends a man in motion.
Watch your eyes. Under 10, 10. Defense, get ready.
You got to believe it. It's RJ. He didn't have one. That's the deal.
Hey, let's go. They soft, man.
Dead ball. Delay of game. On the offense. Number 14, third down.
Time's on your side here. Try to use as much of it as you can.
So this could be the last play of the game.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Danny. Let's go, boys!
On the ground. They're going to spot this one at the 18-yard line. Solid game. Picks up another tackle. This game reaches its conclusion with the final.